away from Simons, gathered by Murphy. Brilliantly intercepted by Alessio. McCurry the first real chance.
Been moved onto the ball.
There's a hunger, a longing to escape from the life I live when I'm away.
Leading 1-2 to 1-1 up towards the
wall. Let's make our escape. Come on, let's go there. Let's ask, can we stay? Can you take me higher? Yeah. friend, I'd sacrifice all those nights. If I could make the earth and my dreams the same. The only difference is to let love replace all our hate. So let's go there, let's make our escape.
Shepherd kicks inside the 50, hand on the shoulder down there, Parker in trouble, Carroll tries to thump it away, McCurry grabs it, kicks it, goal, and that's a very good effort.
Across his left shoulder, gets pretty good distance, 45 metres towards the half forward area, gathered by McCurry. You'd nearly mark this down, wouldn't you? Mark McCurry.
One of the cleverest, smartest, clean ball handlers in the game today. Everyone talks about Andrew McLeod and Nathan Buckley in terms of midfield, but for his inches, Mark McCurry certainly fills the bill as far as I'm concerned. He's got everything. He's a good marking player for his size. He uses the ball very well with his hands. A noted goal kicker. In general play, he finds teammates further afield. He's just the full package.